Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to reset your Amazon Echo Dot to its default factory settings. The Amazon Echo Dot doesn't pack a lot of punch, but it is a cost-friendly smart speaker. Users can access a wide variety of Alexa-based services through the device and can place multiple devices around their home to truly start the process of creating a smart home. Whether you're purchasing a used Echo Dot or looking to sell an old one, it's important to reset the Echo Dot to its default factory settings so that you remove all of your personal information or someone else's information from the device to ensure that you don't have access to someone else's information, and most importantly, so that someone else doesn't have access to your information. Let's walk through how to restore your Amazon Echo Dot to its default factory settings. Step 1. Locate the microphone off and volume down buttons on the surface of your Amazon Echo Dot speaker. The microphone off button features an image of a microphone with a line through it, and the volume down button features an image of a minus sign. Step 2. Hold down both the microphone off and volume down buttons at the same time until you see the light ring around the Echo Dot turn orange. This takes roughly 8 seconds. Step 3. Remove your fingers from the microphone off and volume down buttons on the Amazon Echo Dot. The light ring will momentarily turn off, and after a few seconds, it will turn blue. The light ring will remain blue for roughly 7 seconds before turning off again for a few seconds, after which time the blue light will again appear and stay on for the next 45 seconds. Eventually, an orange light will start making its way around the light ring. Alexa's voice will come through the speaker telling you that your Amazon Echo Dot is ready for setup. Congratulations, you've successfully restored your Amazon Echo Dot to its default factory settings. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.